We hope you'll join us next year for the 2014 General Assembly at Cedar Springs Presbyterian Church. We are located in Knoxville, Tennessee, on the banks of the beautiful Tennessee River, just a short drive from the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. Knoxville is home to the University of Tennessee, the Tennessee Valley Authority, Oak Ridge National Labs, and is a delightful mix of small-town charm and big-city amenities. Cedar Springs was founded in 1796, when George Washington was in his second term as president, and Tennessee was gateway to the American frontier. And over the past two centuries, we have continued to grow in our understanding of what it means to follow Jesus on his great mission of remaking broken people and reclaiming his creation. We have been part of the EPC for the past 13 years and are delighted to host next year's General Assembly. So next year, come join us in a lovely part of America and enjoy some East Tennessee hospitality.